wagon.
Hoverfly.
Want some cock?
This looks like some kind of lily. It's going to be some kind of a lily. Yeah, the sad thing about
here's the phone box.
Two of them.
Yep.
It's crazy because when you're up here, you're always looking. Seriously?
Glad to see they have a good helping of toad fly.
This is a cool picture, you guys. But you're way down in there, and this is the person.
shut up.
I have a little lens if you want. Yep.
Okay. God, I'm so gonna fall. Oh yeah.
Oh god, yeah, the flowers are all coming up. It's really spring now, you know.
There were so many flowers
on
the mountain.
Yeah, that's what Don said.
I mean, at my house.
Well, their leaves aren't as spiky.
They're so tiny and so sweet. Don't know what that is.
Go eat it. Didn't have to work very hard to get it either.
Wow. Maybe a frog.
Yeah, maybe. Marsh hawk. Yeah, that was cool.
Been, yeah, could have been a frog.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Male and a female.
And see this fence here?
Mm-hmm.
You can't see it because it's laying on the ground. It's actually called a letdown fence.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. It's a way to open up an area so the cow can move to another area without them having to come back and...
Really?
Yeah.
That one, yeah.
Yeah, and it was on fire, and it was burning up in the top. And I'm standing right up next to him, holding onto his chainsaw chaps.
Uh-huh.
Tugged to tell him if we needed to run. And something... fell out of the top of the tree, and we couldn't even move.
Oh, my
gosh.
And
this huge chunk just landed right next to us, and I said, I am never doing that again. I'm done.
Yeah, right.
I'm never going to stand under the tree with someone else, and I would never let anyone do that for me.
Yeah, right. No, that's scary.
No.
Replacement fire every 90 to 100 years. Trees down. No, no. Yeah. Oh, Fred.
Yeah.